Oh, what do you know? Somebody requests a review, and his name is GM Toast 117. Well, if I figured that, I don't know if you really take this serious that you want me to review you, or you just want to be roasted, but ask for a review. I have no idea why you asked me for this. I'm probably just gonna just give you an advice. What you've been playing recently? Battlefront 2, 'cause that's what it looks like it. Here, you know what? Look, get Catherine Full Body since it's advertising it. I don't know how much it is. Maybe you should platinum that. There's my advice right now. Get the remastered Catherine game. Okay, list time. I have no idea what to tell you. Just delete, get rid of the zeros, percents. I mean, at least do Call of Duty. If you're playing Call of Duty Online, at least platinum the game and get the DLC done. I mean, you got Brawlhalla. It's cool. It's DLC now, since that's out now. Finish Bloodborne. Dark Souls 3, Destiny. Especially Destiny. Probably you gotta finish those Destinies, 'cause that's gonna take a while. Like Goat Simulator DLC. Get the Lego games done. Little Planet 3 DLC definitely. Then finish the game. I don't know. Rocket League DLC. At least you got Sonic Forces done, so that's good. Get Sonic Adventure and Generations, Starlit Adventures. You know what? Just get that done, 'cause I don't know what that is. War Theater, Blood of Winter. Okay, I don't know what that is either. Get that. At least get a Worms game done. I don't know what advice I'd give you really. Like Spelunker World, get that done. I know that's gonna be a pain. I guess any name. Just clean up this list. Finish it. Do something. I don't know what to advise you on this, 'cause this is just a mix, complete mix of games that you wanted to do. I mean, just Destiny, free to play games, and Destiny is probably just the main ones. And then, literally, other than that, I have no idea. Your first trophy is Bloodborne. At least finish that then. Yeah, just finish Bloodborne. But yeah. Oh yeah, you see Praetorian Secret. Okay, well. There you go. There's your moment of the video. So yeah, final results. Yeah. So my advice to you is to clean your list. Don't make any mistakes as long as you're completing your games. Complete more games. Get more platinums and ultra rares. Add some genres in your life and maybe get a Vita. And definitely earn more trophies. So I'll give you a 2.4 out of 10. Yeah.